Well, all, the stakes have never been higher.
Steak.
We're looking for Gladys's PDA, which is a human gadget that holds addresses they never visit and phone numbers they never call.
So far ahead of us in so many ways.
Gladys's new house is in the new part of the suburbs, so we're going through some construction.
Hooray, dirt!
Right, dirt. Lots of dirt, hamster. And if you're a good squirrel, maybe even some rust. Now, here's the thing. We have to go through these 2 yards, then through this house and up to the scaffolding.
I'm no Skunk Floyd Wright, but that don't exactly look at all safe.
It can hold 3 or 4 good-sized human men, so you should be fine. Vern, on the other hand...
Hey, enough with the fat jokes. I can't help it if my shell is heavy, and technically, it's muscle.
Right, that's all shell. Whatever you say, buddy. Anywho, we'll drop right down into Gladys's yard, pop in through the back door, and hope I figure out what happens next before then. The perfect plan to fill the perfect log. So easy, even Hammy could do it.
Huh?
Let's go! So let me get this straight. Humans dig out the old stream, then dig a new hole for new streams.
Duh.
Then they cut down the trees and pull up the grass and dirt so they can put the dirt back in?
Then they have their teeth pulled out and have new false ones hammered in?
Which puts them higher on the food chain because...
How come we don't do that? Huh, weird. Geysers!
Work to do. Inside! The whole place is crawling with gophers! In fact, crawling's putting a bright face on it. Now, upstairs and out the window. The roofs are probably our best and most scenic bet at this point.
Some more?
Tasty!
Neat!
Why is my tail so hot, huh? You can see the whole world from up here. See? I told you it was flat.
Just don't look down. I mean, fall. You can look down all you want.
Heights are nothing to a squirrel. That's how nearsighted we are. It's awesome.
We gave the place there a real once-over earlier, and I'd say it looks pretty safe down there. Borderline real good then.
You clear our visit with that nice lady who always tries to electrocute us?
Oh, her. She's out in front. You should be all right in the backyard. It's a whole few feet away in plain view then.
I couldn't have asked for anything more.
Huh. Anybody ever see one of those before?
Oh, it just wants a friend.
We can use those conveniently placed propane tanks to give this thing a permanent hot foot.
Thank you.
girlfriend. Forgive me for you losing.
If it helps, Heather, it was all worth it. Where to next?
Let's hit the front yard instead. See what attacks us there.
Sounds like a plan. Let's take the realtor by the horns. Team Hedge in position. What you got for us, Oz?
Good news, everyone. Lou managed to get a peek inside the van. The device is on the seat. The key for the back of the truck is by the door. Get the key, get into the truck, get to the cab, get out. You might want to alphabetize those tasks to better keep them straight.
Roger that. And don't worry, Oz. We'll have Heather back before you know it. I promise.
Come to those who deserve it.
Sheesh, look at all this stuff. You think she just lost her home or something? What a pack rat!
Let's try and find an exit out the other side. That'll spice things up. Hey, look! It's a sweet little squeaker here to give us a helping paw. Yay!
Prison for you!
Now, all we have to do is...
You!
I thought I smelled vermin. That's my PDA! You thieves!
I've been preparing for this moment.
All right, hairballs. It's go time.
You want a little of this?
Woohoo!
No turtle goes faster than Gladys Shark!
Whoa, Ozzy! Look out!
Everyone, this is your captain speaking. Please remain calm and in your seats until the cart has come to a complete crash and explode.
Yay! Explosion! Cookies, and the cookies love me.
Parking on couch. Violation of homeowners. So.
Doesn't taste like blackberry.